Hello friends, today, I want to tell you about health benefits of giant granadilla. Giant granadilla has four angled stems that are thick and has winged angles. It requires tropical and warm climate, with well-drained soil. Giant granadilla is available from July to October. The ripe fruit has an aroma which resembles lime, strawberries and melons. The fruit skin is thin, delicate, and the color ranges from greenish, to white, to pale or deep yellow. The pulp has subacidic flavor and is mild sweet. This fruit is used in traditional medicine to soothe the stomach problems and prevent scurvy. The fruit also provides relief from diarrhea, dysentery, anxiety and insomnia. 1. Skin health. The study shows that high intake of vitamin C helps to lower the chances of skin dryness, appearance of wrinkles, and also slows down the process of aging. Vitamin C is vital for the formation of tendons, skin, blood vessels and ligaments. It forms a scar tissue and assists in the wound healing. The evidence shows that the skin cream with vitamin C lowers the skin redness caused due to scar removal or wrinkles. It helps to maintain the skin health, as it is rich in antioxidants that help to prevent the skin cancer. 2. Absorbs minerals. The body should function properly in order to receive the nutrients. The digestive system should take the nutrients from the food and absorb to the bloodstream. The cells should absorb the nutrients and vitamins that assist body to lower the chances of disease and inflammation. The intake of vitamin C with iron raises the absorption of iron in the body. 3. Chances of gout. Vitamin C helps to lower the chances of gout, which afflicts the big toe. The big toe is inflamed, stiff and painful due to the formation of uric acid to crystals in the joints. The study shows that those who intake 1,000 to 1,499 milligrams of vitamin C, their chances of gout was lowered by 31%. 4. Free radicals. Vitamin C is an antioxidant that prevents the damage caused due to the free radicals, pollutants or toxic chemicals. The buildup of free radicals leads to the various health ailments such as arthritis, heart disease and cancer. The free radicals form during the breaking down of food, or when exposed to tobacco, smoke or radiation. 5. Prevent colds. Vitamin C plays a vital role while counteracting the viruses and colds. 1,000 milligrams of vitamin C is effective to neutralize the forthcoming cold, and 4,000 milligrams helps to eliminate the existing cold. Vitamin C helps to lower the chances of lung infections and pneumonia. 6. Immunity. The study shows that vitamin C helps to enhance the immune system, which becomes weak due to stress. Stress is the common problem of all, so the adequate amount of vitamin C helps to enhance the health. 7. Treats cancer. The high intake of vitamin C promotes the effect of cancer-fighting drugs which is used in chemotherapy. The innate cells are only targeted by vitamin C. The research shows that vitamin C is an effective aid for the lung and ovarian cancer. 8. Treats stroke. The study shows that the high intake of vitamin C helps to lower the chances of stroke by 42%. This is due to the high amount of vitamin C in the blood which could be found in veggies and fruits. So one should raise. 9. Performance. High consumption of vitamin C enhances the muscle strength and physical performance. The supplements of vitamin C enhance the intake of oxygen while exercising. The study shows that it also helps to lower blood pressure. The intake of vitamin C before marathon helps to prevent the infections of upper respiration. It also promotes the airways and lung function. High content of vitamin C lowers the histamine production that results in inflammation to the asthmatic patients. If you liked this video, don't forget to share it with your friends and family. Subscribe to my channel and give us a big like. Thank you for sharing your time with me and have a nice day.